And, okay, the haiku goes like this. Forgive me, Gay and Wilson, I only read it for the articles. And here is Gay and Wilson.
I can't begin to express my emotion at this incredible haiku. So I won't. one thing that strikes me about a lot of awards, tacky, shiny crud, you know, made out of expensive metals, ostentatious, braggarts. Whereas, we've got a brick. to this thing, I have been called to this totally unexpectedly honor and all the rest of it. I have the clues what I'm supposed to do.
Thank
you. A little late, but it came. It is now my privilege and honor typo. It says, outstanding artist presented by Gay and Wilson. I think there should be an S after artist, but well, out the hell with it. Anyhow, outstanding artist presented by Gay and Wilson. Tim Hensley. Mohm and Kramer's Ergo Number 7. The next outstanding artist presented by Gay and Wilson is Nate Powell. Swallow me whole. Next of these geniuses is Richard Sala. Or either Delphine or Delphini, I don't know which. It's spelled D-E-N. The next to last is, no offense, John, is Josh Simmons. Momi or Mo, one or the other. And the final is Carol Tyler. We have not yet. The lack of organization. Who wrote or whatever You'll never know. Book one, A Good and Decent Man. Another thing about this award is the face. Is that something? Is that something? You take the base, you put the base here, you put the brick there, and you've got there. In this envelope, hopefully, is the name of the winner. Suspense is something. And the Ignatz goes to